Hi guys, happy Monday. Got little Theodore here. I thought I would change him while I do the winner announcement. We went over all of the entries this morning. It was a hard decision. There was so many nice entries. We ended up narrowing it down to three. And then from the three, we picked our favorite entry. And I appreciate all the entries that we got, and I appreciate all of your support. You're all a bunch of fantastic people. So, out of all of the entries we read, we ended up picking Lenora Smith. So if Lenora wants to contact me at the Reborn Life 2017 at gmail.com within the next 24 hours, I will get her gift pack sent out to her with a little outfit for her baby and some other little goodies to go with it. So congratulations, Lenora. Please remember to contact me as soon as possible. The next video, getting distracted here. The next giveaway will be at 500 subscribers, and I hope to do a much larger giveaway then. So I hope you all continue to share my channel so we can hit that mark and have the next giveaway. He's just such a little chubby. I'm just gonna put this little outfit on him with the little fox. And I've got this orange hat to go with it. Hope you're all having a great start to your week. It's crazy foggy here. Can't even see to the end of my front lawn. The weather's just been crazy. It's been raining. Snow's nearly all gone, which is a good thing. Really looking forward to warm weather. Chubby little man, you're so cute. What a cutie pie. I think this hat's gonna be big. He's got such a tiny little head. Oh, that'll work. There we go. Little Theo's all dressed up, nice and warm. Anyway, guys, again, the winner of my first giveaway is Lenora Smith. Please remember to contact me as soon as possible so I can get your gift out to you. Hope you all have a great Monday. Please remember to like, subscribe, and comment. Share this video with your friends. Have a great day, guys. Bye for now.